In Blowing Sandstorm, author Horace Crenshaw Jr. tells his story of being a commander that was put in charge of an Army Reserve Petroleum Unit during the initial months of Operation Iraqi Freedom. Available at TatePublishing.com.